hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
You have to watch your back in a battle four-way. Every superstar is your opponent, even if they're temporarily your ally.
What personalities, what a roster of superstars here in this four-way.
Hey, the fans of the Windy City couldn't care less about all this hype. They just want to win some WWE.
Things back. trouble here. It's about as bad as it gets for
him. This one can really go either way.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you. Yeah, and in this fatal four-way, nothing is guaranteed.
Only one of the four can emerge victorious. Can't wait to see who it is.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City have told less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness. Thank you.
moves here. Her throwing match is so dangerous. She's going to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them is backing down.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been thrown at it. So it's on an absolute tear right now.
Back between the ropes. You don't see that move every day.
Such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's going to be. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. This is not what she wants to be. This is not what she wants to be if she wants to win this face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE. A competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
This one could be the match of the night.
Let's do this.
Hey, the fans in the Windy City could have turned less out on this night. They just want to witness some WWE greatness. What intensity.
Expected a lot more from him here tonight.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I'm going to even try to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying it.
Digesting what they just saw, these three competitors put themselves through. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Enough talk. Let's get it on.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City gotta care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Perfectly executed. This is going to be a great one. These two have been waiting for this one for
there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Let's do it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
That'll put your lights out quick.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Serious trouble. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury. She knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. Hey, one for the cover.
And the shoulders after that pinfall attempt.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's putting the entire divas roster on notice here.
Unbelievable! She's wasting no time taking over this contest. When she gets in attack mode, look out. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting.
I love when a diva experiments.
And she's looking for it again.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Oh, she might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Nicely avoided there. Nice reversal.
This could do it.
And he is.
Go down deep.
And gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Oh, it doesn't get any closer to 3 than that. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
I don't know about you, but I'm really looking forward to this.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Absorbing a great deal of punishment here.
Here's the reversal. He's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but don't go there too many times.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Look at this.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Would you look at this guy? How many times is he going to do his finisher? It's not working. Move on.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He's looking at it. Here we go.
Going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He was one step ahead on that one. When this guy's on, look at him. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
Back inside the ring now.
Out of nowhere. Reversal.
seen two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? He's sent a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Looking for the win. Is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
It's go time, people.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Defensive here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
On top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Attention.
At this point, you have to wonder what's going on inside that shoulder.
There he goes! Out of the ring! Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Taken. Based on the electricity that traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Textbook maneuver there.
Taking on some offense here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though. This one's far from over, Baba. Don't count her out yet.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Her entire stomach is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this woman, you don't want to get in this diva's way.
This, I don't think I like her chances very much anymore.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do silly stunts.
This is dangerous right here.
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Weighing in at 265 pounds, Clinton Slater.
Oh boy, we're
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Would that look like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot?
It's time for everything, I guess.
He drops the elbow.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
It's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. He catches him with the axe handle.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. He was one step ahead on that one.
Few superstars are as big as a kid. Close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not too many matches. They just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. He gets out of trouble there. He's begging for it.
Wait a minute. Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
His body's been through a pile of his ribs. Before the point of the attack.